Hey guys, another video here. Today I'm gonna show you how to remove a Volkswagen battery. So I have two remotes here because I wanna show you something. If you see right here, this cut goes all the way around. Basically it goes right here and goes right here and then goes this side. So on the other one, the cut, it just stays there, doesn't go all the way on the other side. I don't know if you see that. So on this one, the way that we remove the battery, it's we're gonna grab it like this and then twist it slowly. This piece, it'll come out really easy. See? And then we're gonna have to remove this back piece right there. So there's a little gap right here. You're gonna insert the screwdriver and twist it slowly. Slowly, don't break it. If you see how the back piece starts coming out. That's the bottom back. This is the bottom right here. There's a little gap right here. We're gonna put the screwdriver in there and lift the battery. Battery number 20332. And I'm just gonna put it back in. So, and then just push it in again. Okay. So on this one, what we're gonna do, I like to use the head of the screwdriver. So just gonna push it like upwards, like this. A little bit on this side, a little bit on this side. So this back piece comes out, and then there's a little gap right here. Insert the screwdriver and pull the battery out. Same number, CR2032. And then after you replace it, just put it back in and push that piece back. And that's pretty much it. Thank you for watching. I hope this video gave you some information. Like and subscribe for more videos like this. Thank you.